Walking to the Magical Express.
How you doing?
Almost there. I can see it almost. There it is. All the way there.
No olvide su equipaje de mano. Y si sus maletas se encuentran a bordo, asegúrese de recogerlas al llegar a su destino.
Watch your step and use the handrails as you disembark.
Tenga cuidado con los escalones y sosténgase del pasamanos al bajar del autobús.
We've shared a lot of information that can help you to make the most of your Walt Disney World Resort vacation. How do you keep track of it all? Don't worry. Disney cast members at Magic Resort are always available to you.
Yeah.
We hope you've enjoyed this look inside the Walt Disney World. All of us at D&B TV hope you have a magical stay and build memories that will last a lifetime.
Kind of good for a resort.
Words of welcome.
Do they still have those around here?
Mm-hmm.
Hidden Mickeys, like the little heads?
They might. I think there's an app where you can download and they have tell you all the hidden Mickeys. Here at the pool area bar. And this is the surf section of the All-Star Sports. Oh, it's pretty. And here's the football section. I think that's where we're staying. Our room's not ready yet, so we're just walking around looking. Oh, I'm talking to the camera. This is the surf section where we're not gonna stay. Looks pretty. Look at the football helmets! Compared to this weather, back to Windsor, it is hot. Not a boardwalk.
You won't get the mug for tomorrow. You have to check in again.
That's probably, we'll get our mugs tomorrow because we have to check them. Good morning. It's just a little after 7 a.m. Been up since 6. Been sleeping on and off, but that usually happens when you're in Disney. So we're gonna go check out and check in to finally. You can go this way or this way. Yeah, let's go this way. Okay, we're gonna check out and then check in and start our official dining package. That would be awesome. Football. Nice clear blue skies right now. I checked my phone that said it wasn't gonna rain at all today, so hopefully it stays like that. Huh? What? No, I did my talking to the camera. So these are the rooms. They have 3 levels. And then, so yeah, the surf section has the pool, the food court, gift shop, check-in. So it's not too far of a walk from our section, about 5 minutes. They're very close within each other. And if you want to get in, there's a door right there, and that's the where you can eat. Tables. And then your food court is just over there. More hotel rooms down here. It's very dead right now, yeah.
Would you think it would be busy? The Caribbean would be busy.
Oh, for sure.
It's bigger though.
It's bigger, yeah. But this is a small dining area.
There's no sports teams.
Now, so yeah, it seems like this resort is quiet so far, but Saturday, so people probably check in a lot on Saturday, so we'll have to see. Stations. Not as much variety as the moderates. Oh well, what can you do?
You can get Mickey waffles. There is ice cream here.
I really don't know what I want.
You can get the Mickey waffles or brownie platter or omelets.
Oh, sounds good today. I might get that. Little Hall of Fame. Sport pictures. Gift shop is just there. You catch your glasses right through that door. And this is the check-in area. Concierge desk. This area. So we're gonna go check in and get our magic bands now. Got our mugs. I got red. And then we got green, purple, and blue for the others. So now our dining package has begun.
More celebration buttons.
I know, I want to get some more. Just want to get a whole bunch and send it to my friends.
So we can have more buttons.
No, for me. I wanted some for me and some for friends. Huh? Back to the room we go and wait for the sleepyheads. Might walk around more if you. Depends how everybody is right now. Probably still sleepy.
Nails and hair. And check this out here on our left side, lying down. The black rhino.
It almost looks like a log.
And that black rhino weighs about 3,000 pounds. Can charge up to 35 miles per hour, nearly indestructible, except at the hands of humans. some greater kudu here on our right side on top of the hill, hiding out behind some of the bushes. The greater kudu is Africa's second tallest antelope. They'll stand up to 5 feet tall from the shoulder blades. Now those are females, and I can tell because for the greater kudu, only males have horns, the females do not.
Yes, that's pretty cool. That's no, females and males.
All around us are these orange-brown cones. These are termite mounds, and they make great scratching posts for elephants. Now, when they become worn down, such as the one directly to the right, antelopes will then climb upon them and eat the Serengeti. Horny predators
that might
be nearby. Check out the Maasai giraffes all around us. The Maasai is one of 9 subspecies of giraffe here in Africa. You can tell the Maasai apart because of their puzzle-shaped pattern. They have more of an irregular... So I see an entire herd of elephants. That's going to tell me that these are the females and children. I can tell you that because elephants live in a matriarchal society. They are led by the female elephant. Now in adulthood, males are kicked out, told to live on their own. Those take about 13 to 15 years for an elephant to reach adulthood, giving them the second longest childhood, right behind humans.
Do they have horses in this area?
No.
He's playing in the water.
The elephants look happy and cute.
Oh, look at them, they're playing.
Splash, splash. They look happy in their new home.
The ostrich zebra is there to the right.
Cool. There's even girl lions.
Is there a girl lion too?
Go back and lying down.
Hi, lion.
Oh, we have two girlfriends,
Lily. He's roaring.
Where the hell is this bear? Hi there, little lion!
I got a good snack right there!
Look, he was looking at me! The lion was looking at his chompers. Do you see that?
He's hungry.
That's a good picture.
Yeah, what'd I tell you?
That's cool. Playing the drums. She's a professional drummer. And we got 2 little ones here. Thank you.
present to you His Majesty, the Lion King.
Welcome, everyone. It's me, Simba. You've all picked a very special day to visit. You see, today, we've come to town for a big celebration, and you, my friends, are invited to join in the fun.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, get ready to clap your paws, stomp your hooves, and ruffle your feathers as we welcome you to the Festival of the Lion King.
Let the procession begin.
Let's try 7 minus 3.
4.
That was good.
Can we
slow the burn down, please?
Oh, you're trying.
Yeah.
All right. How about 12 divided by 3?
Okay, really, division. We're on vacation.
Okay. Vanilla, one and a...
Good morning. We're at the All-Star Sports. Gonna do a little resort walk around. So we'll start off from my room, which is 015115. And let's head this way. Camera might look foggy, but oh well, what can you do when you come from a cold to a warmer? So yeah, we were staying in the football field. Sorry, we'll fix this. That's better. Tuesday, September 27th. Today we are going to Epcot. So let the fun begin. There's extra magic hours tonight, so open till 11. Woot woot.
Be shy. I love all those flowers on you. You know who else would do? He might even try to smell you later.
He just wants to get out every single time.
But the very slow process is keeps these anonymous things. You should go with him next time. Make sure he keeps it on. And then we can pick both ways. And my sister too, right? He says they smell like cotton candy. I think I just have to believe him on that one because it's a bigger nose than the rest of the smell, right?
Yeah. Yep.
His family already plans to commit all the time. Yeah. There you go. Giant sex thing.
That's
a really good one.
Hi!
Well,
what are you celebrating?
Here.
Well, we are so happy that you're here with us today. May I sign your book for you? And happy first visit to you. I've seen a lot of those first visit buttons, and I thought maybe I could make some buttons like that for Aaron Hill. Would be perfect, right? I've always wanted to make the buttons out of ice and snow, but my sister Anna, she thinks we should make them out of chocolate. I don't think they would last very long that way. What about you? She loves chocolate so much, so maybe if I froze the chocolate, that would help.
We like the snow.
You do like the snow? Maybe you have ice powers and you just don't know it. Yes. You come stand next to me.
Are we going to get our room?
I hope so.
Sorry, zoom in. But we have arrived. Our next destination is the Magical Express. Alright, we're about to get on the airport monorail. This is our adjoining room for the other family we're with. It's our TV. And these are the little rugrats. Here's the other little rugrats. And this is the little one. Oh, we're going to go swimming soon. Mommy's getting her suit on. Oh, yeah. Wait for Mommy.
Check the room.
store for All-Star Sports. And then, if you go right outside. So our room is 10515. And for the rest of the video, we're going to see these kids just be silly. Yeah, we are in the football section.
Look, I can't wait to go
near the back.
I want to play in the water.
A baby snail.
Not bad.
I know it's a baby snail. I want it.
Now we're gonna go. On your table.
On the table.
Just keep swimming.
It's not a circle pool. Like
I feel like this is my Fitbit. Exploring the resort, or go to down. I keep thinking Downtown Disney. No, Disney Springs. But yeah, this is our room. Just with the management. See that magic? The door is magic. Cars go in the water. Going in the water. They're going in the water.
Thank you.
Alright, about 4 or 5 hours later, finished up with Blizzard Beach. Pretty fun, and for the first time, I rode Summit Plummet, and oh my gosh, scary but fun at the same time. And now we are at the Animal Kingdom Lodge for dinner, but still got like an hour and a half or something like that. So I can probably look around the resort. Here's the lobby. Wait to see how big the lobby is compared to Valium. Very nice. It's probably my first choice for a deluxe. This is my first choice to stay here for a deluxe, I think. Look how huge it is. One day I'll stay here, one day, even if it's just for a night. Springs, and I like it so far. Just don't know where to go. Regular road.
Watch where you're going.
Okay, some entertainment's out tonight, which is nice. Then we got this guy right here. We're probably all tired. We all been up since 3 a.m. It's probably like 7, 8 o'clock right now.
Yes. Alright, we're at Blizzard Beach.
I was gonna say, because
go down
You're going
killer,
on
killer water slides.
Yeah. Still debating if I want to do some employment. We'll see.
See where the locker room was?
Alright, let's go.
Paisley, the way Paisley rolls, we should put her floaty on now. See if she finds water.
Yeah, she'll just...
Mommy, is that a song?
It is, I think.
But yeah, I'm not be a lot of footage of the perks. I don't know if I want to carry this camera all day, so I'll just get a little nice view of the area. Lockers here. Sorry. I'll see you after, if I bring my camera or not. Chill here, might go swimming or arcade or whatever that's around here. Just gonna rest up. It's like 7 o'clock, almost 8, so yeah, tomorrow's Animal Kingdom, so see you tomorrow. Bye bye.
Introduce yourself.
We made it to Animal Kingdom.
Hello, my name is Flower.
Day 3 of our vacation. Of the Avatar thing.
I want to take a picture.
No. Gotta take advantage of our photo pass. Whoops, sorry.
My name.
Hearing things.
See, now, here's a few. Would you rather somebody name you Chicken Butt, or you would have to eat 10 cookies?
Chicken Butt. Tree of Life. Huh? We'll tell him.
Hold on, Elm.
Welcome to Africa.
Thank you.
Emily, that's the ride up there. The mountains.
Journey Harambe Wildlife Reserve, established right here in 1971 with the main purpose of protecting all the wildlife that surrounds us. And over the years, some of these animals have together socialized and, of course, drink water, but it's also a place where you can potentially spot a black rhino. Now, unfortunately, there are less than 5,000 black rhinos left in the entire world. That's due primarily to the heavy poaching of their horns. And their horns are made of keratin, that is the same protein in our fingernails and hair. And check this out here on our left side, lying down, the black rhino.
And over there, we have the rhino.
That black rhino weighs about 3,000 pounds, can charge up to 35 miles per hour, nearly indestructible, except at the hands of humans. Some greater kudu here on our right side on top of the hill, hiding out behind some of the bushes. The greater kudu is Africa's second tallest antelope. They'll stand up to 5 feet tall from the shoulder blades. Now those are females, and I can tell because for the greater kudu, only males have horns, the females do not.
Yes, that's pretty cool to know about the females and the males, isn't it?
On the distance on the left side is a black and white bird that is the saddle-billed stork. Tallest of the stork species.
You see that bird?
With a wingspan of 8 to 9 feet, it stands at about 5 feet tall.
It's a little bit bumpy, but don't mind that. Pretty nice though, isn't it? Isn't that pretty rock too? Whoa, it's quite bumpy out, but that's okay.
Alright, we're gonna leave the Itiri Forest. We'll make our way towards the Safi River. We're gonna try and spot the Nile hippopotamus.
I will be.
The Nile hippos love the water. They are fantastic. Hippos behind that island there. These hippos, they are nocturnal, so most of their activity is done at night. They'll actually come out of the water at night to feed upon the banks, but they'll eat up to 150 pounds of grass per night. And check out the bloat of hippos here on our left, a group of hippos. It's called a bloat. It's a very fitting group name because they tip the scales at around 5,500 pounds, nearly three tons. On the island to the left, there are some pink-backed pelicans. Now, those pelicans get their name because during mating season, their backs will turn a shade of pink. Very large birds, but they're actually the smallest of the pelican species.
Very cool, to know, isn't it, everybody?
Oh, don't look down because below us are some Nile crocodiles. Now, they can grow to be around 16 feet long, run up to 10 miles per hour on land. They have enough power in their jaws to clamp down at 2,000 pounds of pressure per square inch. Now, since none of those crocodiles are there in the water, that is a basque of crocodiles. If they were in the water, somewhere in the water, it would be a float of crocodiles.
Oh yeah, it's very nice to hear about, isn't it, everybody? Oh yes, indeed, it is. It's so nice to be recording a beautiful animal.
Well, it looks like we're about to pass by a baobab tree, also known as the upside down tree. And that is because of its root-like branches. Basically, it looks like a tree has been placed upside down here on the right side. They are leafless 9 months out of the year. The baobab tree.
Very nice. Pretty cute.
All right. Finally, my favorite part of the reserve, the Serengeti grasslands. Now these grasslands, they stretch for hundreds and hundreds of miles, which animals migrate across every year. On the right side, there are some tiny cinnamon-colored antelopes with white underbellies. Those are springbok. Now, springbok like to repeatedly jump in the air about 6 feet high. That is known as pronking. They can leap about 13 feet. And despite their tiny size of only 80 pounds, they're among the top 10 fastest land mammals in the world, running speeds at about 50 to 60 miles per hour.
Oh, how interesting. Indeed, this is a very nice place to be recorded. Very nice tour.
Yeah, look, there's a good shot of them right there.
Oh, African wild dogs here on our left side. Check this out. African wild dogs are also known as African painted dogs. That's because of the color of their fur. Now, they may seem pretty cute and they may seem pretty cuddly. However, they are pretty vicious. And when it comes to hunting, they are some of the best, about an 80 to 90% success rate. That's because what they'll do is they'll keep on running and running and running, and eventually their prey will just drop from exhaustion.
Pretty cool.
All around us are these orange-brown cones. These are termite mounds, and they make great scratching posts for elephants. Now, when they become worn down, such as the one directly to the right, antelopes will then climb upon them and view the Serengeti for any predators that might be nearby. Check out the Maasai giraffes all around us. The Maasai is one of 9 subspecies of giraffe here in Africa. You can tell the Maasai apart because of their puzzle-shaped pattern.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
They have more of an irregular jagged edge pattern on their coat. At birth, the giraffe is about 6 feet tall, in adulthood around 18 feet tall, making the giraffe the tallest land mammal in the world.
Perfect. I got them all in the video. There's one more here that you can see.
We're at Typhoon Lagoon now.
Yeah.
Claire are doing the family raft.
Danielle, how young did you feel getting wet?
Huh?
How much younger did you feel getting wet?
I don't know. Why did she get wet?
I did.
Stored them away.
Here
we go. Stuffy nose right now. Very nice, fancy hotel.
Yeah.
Heading to the new Frozen Ever After ride. We have a fast pass.
Down here?
Yep. To the World Showcase.
Thank you.
cup. Cool. Sample different hops. You don't like it?
Let's try grease.
Try this one,
that
Emily.
One is disgusting.
Grab a
Ready?
Cup.
Wait, you try.
Let me try it first.
That's from Greece.
Brazil.
Here, look. This is called. This is from Thailand. It's a melon flavor.
You should try it.
No, it's gross.
Just take a little sip.
It's like a Jolly Rancher. Paisley, you want to try some? No? That's okay. You don't like that one?
You like it. Oh. That one's good?
This one is...
It's a magic kingdom.
It's decorated in pumpkins.
Yeah, look at all the pumpkins. Lines are really long.
Okay, can we go back now?
Oh, who just lost the camera? Oh my gosh, I'm ready to cry.
It's
filtered. I know, I was about to film it with this camera and then they're like, oh no, where is it? That's a good spot.
What's your name?
Can I sign that book? Excellent. Now, what does your shirt say? Am I all about myself? Oh, of course not. I'm very humble.
Of course.
Thank you. Humble means pretty. Yeah. Now you, is it your birthday?
Almost.
Almost? So you're lying to everyone. You're just wearing that button to get free stuff, aren't you? I do appreciate that very much. Now you two, what have you done so far today?
We rode the mine train ride.
You rode the mine train?
Yeah. That's it.
Small world? Small world.
And
that's
nothing.
And carousel?
Tinkerbell.
Carousel,
you're all giving me the wrong answers right now. What you really have been doing is wanting.
Oh, I got your drink.
Yeah, that drink?
I had the drink from
your tavern.
Yeah, I
How
love
was
it.
That?
It was awesome.
No, it was. Now, can we all get a picture here then?
Yeah.
Wouldn't that be nice?
I got a ASL
struggle. Oh, thank you.
You have no idea, sir. I don't want to hurt that.
I'm so happy, you can tell.
Right by the...
Rock and roller coaster.
go. 1939. The Hollywood Tower Hotel was a star, a beacon for the show business elite. Until five people stepped through the door of an elevator and into a nightmare. Now that door has opened once again. For you.